गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। आई नो एवरीबडी लाइक्स लिसनिंग स्टोरीज। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू अ स्टोरी। आई होप यू ऑल विल एंजॉय दिस स्टोरी। दिस स्टोरी इज फ्रॉम उपनिषद्स। आई हैव टोल्ड यू अबाउट उपनिषद्स इन द प्रीवियस चैप्टर। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर स्टोरी। Once upon a time, gods and demons were having war. Somehow, gods won the war. But they did not realize that it is the power of Brahma which made this victory possible. They took the credit on themselves and started congratulating each other. Brahma decided to teach them a lesson. So, God Brahma in spirit of ghost appeared before them. They got frightened and wondered, who is this spirit? They went to Agni and asked to find out about that spirit. Agni agreed to do that. In order to find out, he went after him. He stopped him and asked, "Who are you and what powers do you have?" Agni replied, "I am Agni, the spirit of fire. I can burn anything." Brahma replied, "Okay. Is that so? Burn it." He put a straw before him on the ground and asked to burn that straw. In order to burn that straw, he went forward and tried to burn that, but he couldn't do that. At last, he went back and replied to the gods that he couldn't find out about that spirit. This time, they decided to send Vayu to find who is this spirit. He agreed and went there. Ghost asked him, "What powers do you have?" He replied, "I can lift anything from the earth." Brahma said, "Was it so? So, move it then." He put a straw before him on the earth. He went forward to move that straw, but he couldn't do that. He couldn't move a little bit even. At last, he went back to the gods and told them how was he baffled by that spirit. Now, they decided to send Indra. When God Indra went there, that spirit disappeared, and instead of him, Uma goddess appeared before him. He asked her about that spirit. She told him that he was Brahma and he made your victory possible. In this way, they came to know about how they won the war. She explained, "Brahma is the supreme power. He made their victory possible." Indra understood it. This story explains why Indra, Vayu, and Agni ranked higher than other gods. Indra is the most close to the Brahma because he revealed the truth. Thank you. I hope you have enjoyed this story.